My friends at American Historical Theatre invite you to join me at Philadelphia's Fort Mifflin this Saturday, July 27th. I will arrive at 5 o'clock, at which time I will deliver brief remarks regarding the French alliance with the United States, the alliance that allowed us to win the Revolutionary War. I will also comment upon my own love of all things French. Well, all things short of Napoleon, that is. Not that that was any kind of a jest based on Napoleon's diminutive stature. I would never do. But anyhow, I will be there until 6 o'clock in the evening, and during that time, after my remarks, we will also invite you to take part in a French wine tasting. And oh, it seems as though my time is up, though. I have a meeting at the Pennsylvania State House with Mr. Adams and Dr. Franklin. But I hope to see you this Saturday.